Hardnett to the right base, pulls it out to the right corner. One hand whip to Yo-Yo, right down the lane, and right to the rim, and he rocks it for the 7-point lead, 31-24.
That's awesome. That was Mitchell-esque.